What's up, guys? Welcome back to Oklahoma Mudlarking. We're gonna be digging this old trash pit and we'll do some mudlarking at the end. Come with me, let's go dig some treasure. Let's go.
Ballyard. Snow liniment, St. Louis. Pottery came out. That's really cool. Let's see what I can have over here. This little Castro. Castro. What's that? I had to cut myself too. You know it. What's up, guys? Oh, yeah. This little whiskey. This beautiful shard came out, too. Something like right here in the ash layer. Oh, nice little stopper. Oh, it's got something on the front of it. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, right there. Guys, I'm like looking right here. It's here somewhere, right there. See one right here. Stop it. Oh, it's broken. So I'm like digging right here. Beautiful piece just came out. Wow. Look at this piece. What in the world? So it's like, what the hell is this? Interesting. Look at the ball coming out. It's all slick. That's cool. just laid my stuff right here. Just digging here. I see this sitting on top. Man, I already dug it out. Oh my God, a coin fell out just now. I think it's a half dollar or something. Just a dollar just now. Shit, it might be another holding. It's a Morgan dollar, dude. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let's go. Oh. Damn. Woo. Big silver. Let's see the number. Where's it at? Can't see it yet. We keep looking. Oh, dude. 1880. Oh, wow. Let's go. Whoa. Wow, this is the second half dollar I've found this year. Unbelievably lucky. Heck yeah, let's go. Check it out, guys. Right after the half dollar, it looks like a Coca-Cola in the hole. Let's go. Boom, baby. Yeah. That's what I came for. What's up?